Don't risk more than you can afford to lose. Carrying large deductibles to lower insurance costs is a smart gamble if you save enough on your premiums. Not buying collision insurance on older cars that you could afford to replace is another smart gamble. The financial hardship of our paycheck stopping as a result of long-term illness or injury is substantial. About one-third of all workers, at some point in their career, have a long-term disability. Yet many people who depend on their paycheck don't have disability insurance. That's a big mistake. It's a clear violation of the principle to risk only what you can afford to lose. Disability insurance is the most under-purchased primary insurance coverage in the United States. Coverage is a promise to pay a specific type of claim if it occurs. Other examples include automobile liability coverage and theft coverage. If the loss of your income would cause major financial problems in your household, and your employer doesn't provide disability insurance, make sure you carry a good disability policy. Follow us on Facebook at Insure Your Health Team for more information.